Thank you.
Thank you.
Balance sheets, profit and loss. My mind doesn't function the way yours must.
Christian Wolff is an accountant. On the one hand, he's a guy who's kind of mild-mannered, but he's also got an enormous secret.
He risks his life doing accounting for the scariest people on the planet, then gives all of it away.
He's a mathematical savant. He can see things and patterns and numbers that other people can't.
If their secrets get too big, killing you may be the cost of doing business.
Ben's character is so fascinating, and all great characters have dualities and secrets.
Some of my clients are quite dangerous.
Why would your clients follow you? You're an accountant. Ben is just going for it so full out, and it's hugely exciting.
Everyone's hiding something.
The twists are good and smart, and people are in for a real surprise.
He has evaded every government agency. Multiple identities. He's incredibly dangerous.
We should go.
Who are you?
What is this?
I don't discuss client business.